about their self-titled album, and for the first time on television, make some noise, ladies and gentlemen, the Deftones.